When Thomas brought the news that the house I was born in no longer exists, neither the lane nor the park sloping to the river, nothing. I had a dream of return. Multicolored, joyous. I was able to fly. And the trees were even higher than in childhood, because they had been growing during all the years since they had been cut down.